Know her name at 17-year-old Victoria Duval. Upsetting the former champ here, Sam Stosur. Mary Jo, you called the match.
This was an incredible match, Hannah. We saw Victoria Duval last year as a 16-year-old debut against Kim Clijsters, but against Stosur on the Armstrong court, she lost the first set, was down 4-2 in the second set, but she had great composure, great court sense and skill. I mean, she was clever on the court. She had tactics before she went on the court to play Stosur. Look at the feel with the drop shot and the lob. And what impressed me most, Brad, towards the end of this match is that she took control. She used her forehand against the big forehand of Sam Stosur to win this match.
Did you notice she was wearing a Venus Williams visor?
Yes.
And when she was down a set and a break, she didn't hope her opponent gave it to her, Stosur. She actually took it. She used a lot of guile. And for someone that's fairly thin, she has a huge, huge forehand. And at the end of the match, she unleashed an absolutely monster forehand. And after blowing four match points, the way she held her nerve was fantastic.
What were your thoughts, LZ, as you watched her and saw this story begin to unfold?
Well, I would tell you, I have spoken to several people, former players, current players. Quite a few people were emotional after her victory because they could see in her face the joy and happiness, and they remember what it's like to get over this hump. Absolutely fantastic. And I would say the mental toughness that she showed to be able to hold on, because we all knew she gets broken that game, forget about it.
She pulls off the huge upset in three sets and afterwards showed great composure in her interview with Pam Shriver.
Victoria Duval, one of the great wins for a teenager in recent times in women's tennis. How did you pull off the win over a former U.S. Open champion?
The crowd helped me a lot today, thank you. I know Sam is a great champion, and I watched her when she won the U.S. Open, and I know she didn't play her best today, and this is the best I've played in my career, so I'm really excited.